We have with us Manjit Sethi, who is the chairman of the Power Transformer Division of IEEMA. Manjit ji, how has been the experience leading the division for the past 2 years? What have been the challenges? What have been the achievements in this?
I think it has been a very eventful years for handling this transformer division. It was really good. Few things we tried to do differently in the transformer division so that we could get success and also motivate people. First and the foremost, I think what we did was we increased the participation not only the manufacturers but also from the ancillary industry. We brought in the participation so that we could basically get good inputs within our transformer division. Second was a good collaborative teamwork approach we started within the division so that everybody felt that their need was heard and we could solve the problems of them. And third and the last, second last I would say is that we maintained discipline in our meetings. We had 6 face-to-face meetings and also we used to have 3-4 meetings on webinars. And last but not the least was we thought of that we should have few innovative things every year which would lead to motivating within us and also it will help basically lead the flag of IEEMA and run high actually in the customer's mind and also in the vendors.
Great. Manjit ji, during your time, Trafotrek happened with a big bang. What all went into it and what was achieved?
We achieved a few milestones. In fact, we had in my tenure, we had one Trafotrek workshop and one Trafotrek event which we had in October. So we had and we learned from the Trafotrek workshop what needs to be done, and that was the time we thought that the Trafotrek event what we will have in October 2018 will try to do something new. Started brainstorming from that time itself what we missed out in the Trafotrek workshop and what we should do differently for the Trafotrek event so that it becomes more eventful. So we took the things we did differently. One is that we brought in the new theme. Theme was very catchy, so that was one thing. Second was we tried to increase the participation by a very strong network of IEEMA and also our manufacturing and the ancillary friends actually, so they also helped us to increase the participation in the workshop. And third was the innovative idea that we thought why not we bring out the Indian history of transformers to everybody, because nobody was knowing how the transformer industry has evolved. So that was a new theme what we want, but we faced a lot of challenges. It was not very easy, let me tell you. Till the end we were struggling, and in fact there was a point where we thought it is becoming unbearable and we may not be able to do this. But I think with the good teamwork of IEEMA and also our other team members, we could finally do it. And it became success. In fact, it was very good participation by everybody. In fact, to that extent that nitty-gritty how the panels are to be put, what is to be highlighted first, how the books have to be put in the basically exhibition. So a lot of thought process went, and I think it was, and then I would give credit to the good teamwork which helped us get success in this workshop.
Yeah, that compilation of the history of transformers,
yes,
is now being run in other divisions also for their products, and yes, probably a combined history of electrical equipments will emerge out of it. Thank you very much, yes. Manjit.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thank you.